Now, the California National Guard is helping out Yolo County firefighters. You can see them pulling up a temporary floating bridge in the Cache Creek Regional Park. This will allow emergency vehicles quicker access to fire sites in the LNU Complex fire.